called Bittersweet. It was written by David Crittenden. He's out of Minneapolis, St. Paul. He currently teaches at College of Minneapolis, St. Paul area. He's also been a member of the Minneapolis Guitar Quartet. So this is called Bittersweet. And, just like to think about some of our older members when I play this song. So.